Cry. Cry, are you awake?
Wow, you've seen better days, that's for sure. Ow!
I could take you, Raph, even with a broken arm.
How you doing, Karai?
He's... gone, isn't he? I had a dream that Splinter's gone.
Yes, Karai, I'm... so sorry, we...
Cry, listen. Shredder is still alive. Slash told us that you know where his lair is.
I... wanted to help bring him down.
We need to know, Cry, before Super Shredder comes after you, or April's dad.
Leonardo.
Or Casey's family.
It's 20 miles north of here. And Leo? Give Shredder a couple of hits from me.
Do not fear me, my son.
Splinter? Is it really you, or am I dreaming this?
You are not dreaming. I have attained a higher spiritual plane of existence. Passing into death, we merge with the whole of life. We become one in all of nature, in all of the universe. Even with you.
I can't go on without you, Father.
You may.
Okay.
Must, Leonardo. You are the sensei now. Your brothers need you. Karai needs you.
Based on Karai's intel, Shredder has a secret mansion in the middle of the woods, right? Here. It's heavily fortified, and there are traps and footbots everywhere. We'll have to keep on our toes.
Shredder is still alive.
What?
You must end this, Leonardo.
I don't know if we're strong enough, Sensei.
Some of us only have three toes, so I hope that's cool.
Five toes are way doper.
What if we had six?
Hey! Sensei?
Let's take Shredder down.
Booyakasha!